space science ankasa no technology you get all these spin-offs from it into something like for us to get wireless internet connection if we astronomy if you astronomy development because yeah then you tell us as you know how stars behave into it astronomy started with wireless network and started with astronomy the same thing space science technology no if we have the technology it translates and as I can say the spin-off no it covers even this thing you showed China.
China,
fire service.
Yeah, drone. Free.
Yes. Where are drones coming from? Right. Aerospace technology. Mm. It's a combination of a car technology and then the space technology.
That's right.
Uh-huh. Into then it goes up there and then the rest follows. Yeah, well, communication. Ghana to make a phone call.
Okay.
African countries to make a phone call. So expensive.
Okay.
So expensive. But when you are in the US, when you are in the UK, when you are even in China, it's so cheap to make a phone call.
Okay. Examples here o men nyina akere say amam for nim defobi to say wa amwo amam for maso. Omo identify problems and we are so solve. E ba bibi me we dey emphasize Ghana. E ba Ghana has here. Problems ben na mo aben for matima discover. No matter how much where they are trying to say the baby, I best of what will be with space science, but apart from that, what else?
The ambassador make an idea of the boom. We need scientists and engineers in government.
We need scientists and engineers in government.
If I find my way in government,
Asa.
Whatever means possible, space science will develop in the country.
Are they?
I don't say.
No, because it's like
almost. People are not appreciating. The government is not appreciating. The government is not accepting. Say, investing in space science will translate into development in every other field, and I mean every other field.